大家好, hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语. We've got a good lineup of useful phrases to learn today, and also, you'll all be learning how to count to 10. Actually, numbers in Chinese are relatively not complicated, so as long as you know how to count to 10, you can really count to 99. Pretty cool, huh? Alright, so last show we covered the basic ways to do introductions in Chinese, and today we'll be continuing introductions by learning how to ask how old someone is. Now our clip from last time ended with Mike saying hello to Xiaoming's parents, but the scene wasn't finished yet. How will it end? Okay, let's go back to Xiaoming's apartment and see just what kind of age discussion is taking place.
Xiaoming, 你好。老师好。
你们好。你好。你好，我叫小明， 你叫什么名字？
我叫麦。小明， 你姓什么？
我姓王。
哦， 王小明。 叔叔阿姨， 你们好。
麦克， 你多大了？
阿姨， 我16岁。 小明，你呢？
我也16岁。
So Xiaoming's mom said, Mike, 你多大了? 你, we should all know very well by now, it means you, 你. 多 on its own means much or many, 多. And 大 means big, so put together, 多大 means how big or how old. 了 makes a sentence past tense. You know, 了 is one of the main reasons why my mom decided to learn Chinese. I'm very serious. 了 is used to make a sentence past tense. Tenses in English can get pretty complicated because we have to conjugate verbs a lot of the time. I am, I was, I will be, I eat, I ate, I will eat. Well, in Chinese, verbs don't change that way. 我吃, I eat. 我吃了, I ate. Now, this will come up soon as a language point, but I wanted to give all of you a sneak peek now because we do see the use of 了 today. So put together, 你多大了 means how old are you?
叔叔阿姨你们好。麦克，你多大了？阿姨，我16岁。
Well, we know that 阿姨 means aunt, and 我 means I. 十六 is 16, the number 16. And 岁 denotes age. So 我16岁 means, yep, I'm 16 years old.
麦克，你多大了？阿姨，我16岁。
Xiaoming, 你呢? And you, Xiaoming? 呢 in this case is what makes the sentence a question. 你呢? And you? Or what about you? 我也16岁. This one we should all be able to figure out ourselves. 也 means also. So Xiaoming's reply is, I'm also 16, or I'm 16 also. 我也16岁.
小明，你呢?
我也16岁。
Alright everybody, let's take a look at today's vocabulary. We're almost done with our coverage of pinyin. Today, we'll be wrapping everything up by discussing finals in combination. Now, what I mean by that is when a